Color Doppler ultrasound can visualize tumors within the prostate gland itself. Prostate color Doppler ultrasound is a form of imaging. Many people are familiar with ultrasound for seeing their in evaluating pregnancies, seeing the fetus in people that to determine the sex of the new baby. Prostate ultrasound can be used to look at gallbladders, ultrasound in general, and prostate ultrasound is an ultrasound directed specifically at the prostate gland to try and determine the presence or absence of prostate cancer, and to also, if necessary, enable biopsies to be directed at a spot inside the gland. Many people aren't aware of the fact when a prostate biopsy is done traditionally, the needle biopsies are scattered across the gland in a random fashion, and whatever is picked up is picked up. Color Doppler ultrasound has a high enough resolution to see the cancer inside the prostate, enabling doctors to target specific spots. And the advantage of that, of course, is more accurate biopsies and fewer biopsies. A random biopsy without this type of technology usually requires 12 to 18 needle biopsies. And a targeted biopsy, often you can complete the study with one or two needle biopsies. So much less discomfort and far, far greater accuracy.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed, but right now a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.